The bevel ripping guide takes over where the standard Workcentre fence leaves off. It gives you a large choice of angles and you can handle much bigger workpieces. And much smaller ones. Here we're chamfering a small octagon, well supported by the bevel ripping guide, with a sandpaper-faced batten underneath it for extra grip. You get a huge adjustment range from 15 degrees to a full 90 degrees. It's excellent for making your own handrail cappings or window and door sills. There's a guide slot on top for the Workcentre's mitre gauge, very handy for controlling smaller pieces and for cutting bevel mitres or compound cuts. The instruction sheet even gives you the correct angle settings for most common shapes, so your jobs will turn out perfectly.